go.
There's a storm coming to Lawrence, Kansas.
I think it's talked about the brand that we always talked about is we don't listen, we don't look around, we just got to put our nose down to, into the grindstone and go get it on.
They say, water.
Hey, let's get it one way on me, one way on three. One, two, three.
One way.
I know the score. Break me down.
Sit back, relax, let's get loud, Cardinal Nation. It's time for the 2018 season, and Laron Fonseca is ready to do the honors. Fonseca steps up and lifts off.
Welcome to the good life. Welcome to the good life.
The wait is over.
Welcome to the good life.
After all the talk, all I gotta say is,
welcome to the good life.
You're welcome. You're all welcome. Like we always do at this time. I go for mine. I got to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
And they'll counter it to Taylor. He snaps to the left, breaks to the 10, rushes to the 1, and he's in. An easy touchdown run for Dontrell Taylor. 15 yards to punctuate a 77-yard drive. It's 6-0 Nicholls, just like that. The linemen are stunting four-man pressure with 4K to deep bomb to the middle of the field. Jean-Pierre, remarkable reception. He's tackled at the 20. Lights, camera, action. Damian Jean-Pierre, game number one of his senior season.
Fonseca to tie it. And he does. Kansas Nicholls out of Thibodaux, Louisiana, tied at 10.
Let's go, baby.
How do we do that?
No, that's what I'm talking about.
Bender drops back, hit again. Evan Veron wrapping up and sacking Peyton Bender. Back-to-back sacks, three sacks in the last two series for the Colonels. It's 3rd and 2 for the Nicholls Colonels. Tie game, third quarter in a Big 12 venue. And 4K play fakes, throws on a slant and hits Jean-Pierre for a first down on the beak of the Jayhawk at midfield. 13-yard pickup, first down Nicholls. Kansas trying to make some changes at their line. They don't have time, and the Colonels run it free right up the middle. It is over. Bussy, 10-5, end zone, 40 yards, touchdown Nicholls, 16-10 Colonels on a Kendall Bussy 40-yard score.
4.5 minutes to play. KU down 5. Bender has a man over the middle. That's Kurt Johnson. And that's Kurt Johnson for the touchdown.
Would you rather have but Laron Fonseca in this situation?
Nobody.
43-yard field goal to tie it. Wesley Barnett from Ocean Springs, Mississippi. Snap is solid. The ball is down, and Fonseca's kick. No doubt about it. We're tied at 20. 43-yarder effortless by Fonseca.
We played four quarters and haven't been able to find a winner. So we're going to go to overtime.
Nicholls State, you're the visiting team. It's called a toss. Heads is called. It is heads. You want defense first.
Get a lead. Put the pressure on Nicholls. 41-yard kick. Gabe Rui, who's hit from 54, and that is good. Kansas scores first.
Chase Fourcade, junior, New Orleans, Louisiana. He has started 23 of his 24 games in his Colonel career. Second and 11 and 4K design run. Rolls to the left, breaks to the 20, on his feet to the 15. First down, Chase Fourcade. All muscle, all moxie. Colonels are 14 yards away from a win. Bring the noise, Colonel fans. This is your moment. 23-20 Kansas, overtime. Second and goal for the Colonels. Fourcade with three receivers to the left. Bussey lined up to his right. A right hash snap. Rolling out is Fourcade. He tucks it. He runs.
Go, go, go!
He's in! A Nicholls knockout! KU is KO'd by the Colonels in overtime. A 26-23 win for the Nicholls State University Colonels.